It's incredible. No wonder they have hundreds of Emmys, whatever it is. They seem to win.
Yeah, they do.
So many, and it is well-deserved in the room. Must-see TV. Your Pens fan. Lazat gets drilled, and he is hurt. King's still on the attack. Doughty right back into the fray. We got a scrap here.
Yeah, Lafferty.
It's going to be Kempe and Lafferty are going to go.
Yeah, Lafferty delivered the hit.
They lock up. Trying to get the arms free.
You don't do much fighting at Brown, but he's got a brother he probably scrapped with, Lafferty.
Some right hands from Sam Lafferty. And a couple more.
Boy, two strong boys here.
And this is continuing. Yeah, now the linesmen want to get in there. Yeah. Got to be so grueling. And the building erupts. Sam Lafferty dropping the gloves with Adrian Kempe.
I've never seen the official, the referee, blow the whistle at the end of the fight as if to say, that's enough, guys. Blew his whistle and said, that's enough. Now they're going to discuss whether there should have been a penalty. What would they discuss right now after the fact? Lafferty comes in. Here's the initial hit. And he just pasted his man, Lazat, into the wall. And that's how you want your guys to play, strong down low. Somebody tries to make a move. And that was a pretty good scrap there by those two, Kempe and Lafferty. Lafferty's first scrap of the year.